earlier was on the first team All-Apollon Conference for 2021, 22, and 23. He was also a member of the IHSSCA All-State Team in 2021, 2022, and 2023. And in 2023, Lilly was named All-Midwest Region for United Soccer Coaches. And she was also on the second team for Girls Basketball Apollo Conference. Lilly holds the school record for most career assists with 97 and most goals in a season with 44. Lilly, here. Our next honoree is Leo C. Meyer in wrestling. Leo was on the IHSA State Wrestling Team Elite Eight in 2020. In 2021, he was on the second team Apollo Conference All Conference Wrestling Team. In 2022, Leo earned sixth place at the 2A State Wrestling Finals at 220 pounds and was also a first team All Conference member. And in 2023, Leo made the 2A State Wrestling Finals, earned fifth place at 220 pounds, and was on the first team Apollo Conference All-Conference for Wrestling. Leo was a four-year varsity wrestling letter winner. He is tied for the school record in wins with 47 in a single season, and single season pins with 33. His career wrestling record was 114 wins and 43 losses. He had a GPA of 4.23. Congratulations, Leo Meyer. And our last honoree is Elijah Mosley in boys track and field. Elijah was the 2023 IHSA State Boys Track and Field Finals in high jump with a height of 1.85 meters. And in 2023, he was also the Apollo Conference Track and Field Champion in high jump. Elijah Mosley. Once again, ladies and gentlemen, please, another round of applause for your 2024 MHS Wall of Fame inductee.
I'm going to go back down and sit. Thank you.
Attention, ladies and gentlemen, if you have lost a cell phone, please report to the ticket booth. A cell phone has been left at the ticket booth. If that is your home, please go to the ticket booth to identify it.
Thank you.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to Mattoon High School, the home of Green Wagon. For tonight's Varsity Apollo Conference matchup between the Charleston Trojans and the Mattoon Green Wagon. Ladies and gentlemen, would you please rise and render the proper respects during the presentation of the colors by the Junior ROTC Gladiators Drill Team and the Players National Anthem by the Pride of the Green Wagon Band under the direction of Mr. Justin Hunt. Please remain standing until the color guard has departed the court. Tonight's color guard consists of Cadet Alex Whitaker, commanding, Cadet Zoe Winston, Cadet Star Merkel, and Cadet Cody Carpenter. We can start your lineup for tonight's contest. First, for the visitors, the Charleston Trojans. Charleston is 87-2-1 in the top conference. They're coached by AJ Alexander, assisted by Colin McInerney, Daryl Phillips, Ben Tressler, and Colton Winnett. Starting for the Trojans, at 6-1, a guard, number 5, Bonstead. A forward, 6-3, number 10, Langdon King. Guard of 6'2", number 11, Adam Rudabaugh. A guard at 6 feet, number 22, Brett Spore. And at forward at 6'3", number 23, Tyler Oakley. A 6-1 senior at guard, number 1, Jake Gardner. Guard in the tower, the 5-6 senior wearing number 4, Carson Rice. At guard, a 6-2 senior, number 11, Bryce G. Guard of 5'11 senior wearing number 12, Andrew Wessler. And at center, a 6'2 senior wearing number 30, Colton Smith. Oh,
But if it shows out that it's actually freshman, it's first, it's first all time.
Thank you.
freshman number five, Logan Bonstetter, his first, team second, at the line, Mattoon, Bryce Tate, fourth.
Yeah!
They've scored with my counsel, the wrong thing, trust me, I work for it.
Runway basketball. Thank you.
Mattoon, Charleston, first, team's first, all events for Charleston. Checking in for Mattoon, number 12, Andrew West. And then again, for Charleston, with the 14, Tom Campbell. And for the city, number 20, Dale Pinkler. Your varsity wing that's team will be performing their competition comedy. Take a bite. The varsity team is a great state team for the final division. The varsity team is choreographed and coached by the way. The team will be traveling to Charleston tomorrow to do three routines in the IDTA divisions and two in the IHSA division. The way vets would like to thank their sponsors, Nolan and Nick Rosowski, Cousin Auto Centers, Renee Roy Hunstead, Edward Jones, Sucky Pauls, and Vita Boteca, LLC. Ladies and gentlemen, your boy Vets. Thank you.
Shootout, 1 minute to hit as many threes as possible. We have two students from each side. I'll be right up. Also, please get out your 50-50 raffle tickets for project graduation. $192 to the winner. The winning 50-50 ticket is 025067. 025-067. Let's see if the score table is going to have that ticket. Thank you. drive the relay back in the direction of Mr. Justin. Starters in for both sides to start the second half for Charleston. That will be 5 response setter, 10 Michael Pitt, 11 Adam Rupaugh, 22 Brett Score, and 23 Talon Oakley. For the Greenway, 1 Jason Gardner, 4 Charlie Rice, 11 Bryce Jean, 12 Andrew Westbrook, 30 Bolsas. They see you know the Lake Lake College Foundation more than $500,000 worth of scholarships for students every year. They'll be selling your piece of the box and have a case by other work. Thank you.
Foul goes into Charleston, 22. Red score, his third. Two scores. Ball down, 22. End of the game for Charleston, number 20, Luke Nelson.
$10 in the United States, $5,000. The kitchen and greenway appears to be the same as the two pop-up shops located on the right side of the building. We do not see it. In addition to clothing boutique, Taylor Boutique is now offering formal wear. Check out their homecoming and prom dresses. Just in time for dancing.
We are Greenway from Mattoon!
We are Greenway from Mattoon!
Playing ball is what we do!
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 Thank you.
His second, Chief Stowe, checking for Charleston, who is the lead announcer. Charleston ball out of bounds.
Yeah.
Three-man basketball offense for the Royals.
Checking into the green wing, number one, Jason Clayton.
Todd Goodwin has to chase Gardner, his first, his second, team second. At the line, Charleston, at the rebound, with two shots.
Thank you.
At the line for Charleston, two shots, length of the court.
Thank you.
fourth, two-four, all right, third and away. His second. At the line for Mattoon, Varsity. So she is here.
Why so quiet? Thank you.